Alan Wilson in the middle of the ice. Couldn't dump it in. The puck knocked away by Massey. Oh, what a hit by Yonkman, taking down JT Wyman at center ice. Wyman nearly ended up back in Hamilton.